All right, I'm going to do a tune for my friend Jim, who always comes out to my gigs and big Beatles fan. Always asks for the same Beatles tune, Rocky Raccoon. Jim's been under the weather lately and hasn't been able to come out to the gigs, and figure I'd bring this tune to him. So Jim's got a little dance he always does to this tune. It's kind of disturbing, actually, but hope you're feeling well enough to dance to this. Somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in a local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lynn, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. When Rocky burst in, and grinning a grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Do 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 do. Now the doctor came in, stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, bet your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only scratch. And I'm a better doc as soon as I am able. But now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. But Gideon checked out, and he left it no doubt, to help with good Rocky's revival. Oh, yeah, yeah. Do 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 do. Come on, Rocky boy, do 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 do. Come on, Rocky boy, do 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 do. Start rocking. Hope you feel better soon, Jim.